flip the unit over, and unscrew 9 captive screws. Insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove 3 4mm screws from the battery. Remove 10 3mm screws, 2 4mm screws, and 1 5mm screw from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Peel off the tape and pull back to unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Pull back the locking clip and unplug the Palmrest cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Gently lift up to unplug the antennas from the Wi-Fi card. Pull back to unplug the sensor board cable from the motherboard. Lift the speakers off the pegs and remove the cable from the guiding paths. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Remove 3 2mm screws from the touchpad. Remove 3 3mm screws from the bracket holding the touchpad in. Remove the bracket, slightly lift the palm rest, and pop the touchpad free. Remove 6 5mm screws from the hinges. Place your fingers on the hinges and gently wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. To remove the keyboard, insert the spudger between the palm rest and the keyboard and gently pop the keyboard free. Take care not to use too much force, as the tabs on the palm rest holding the keyboard in can easily break. Insert the opener pick between the LCD module and the back cover, and gently slide along the edges to pop the LCD mod free. Peel back the tape . Remove the blue foam strip . Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD module . Remove 6 2.5mm screws and 4 3mm screws from the hinges. Gently pull back on the cable to remove it from the hinge. Gently pull back on the second cable to remove it from the second hinge. Gently insert the metal spudger to pry the sensor board free from the adhesive. Pull back to unplug the sensor board cable. Peel the LCD cable from the back cover and unplug it from the camera. Gently insert the metal spudger and pry the camera free from the adhesive. Take care not to use much force, as the camera can easily bend or break.